So you finally got what you wanted. You've achieved your aim by making the walking lame. When you just can't get any higher, you use your senses to suss out this week's climber. And the small fame that you've acquired has brought you into cult status. But to me, you're still a collector. There's tarts and oars by the you're much more. You're a different kind, cause you want their minds. And you just don't care, cause you've got no pride. But it's just a face on your pillowcase that thrills you. And you're starting to look much older. And your fashion sense is second rate, like your perfume. But to you and your little dream world, you're still their queen of the butterfly collectors. You carry on and it's all you know. You can't light a fire, you can't cook or sew. You get from day and you fill your head. You must know the appeal between your legs has worn off. I don't care about morals, cause the world's insane and we're all to blame anyway. And I don't feel any sorrow towards the aims and queens of the butterfly collectors. Well, there's tarts and oars, but you're much more. You're a different kind, cause just don't care, cause you've got no pride. It's just a face on your pillowcase that thrills you. You carry on, cause it's all you know. You can't light a fire, you can't cook or sew. You get from day and you fill your head. Surely you know the appeal between your legs has worn off. I don't feel any sorrow towards the kings and queens of the butterfly collectors.